an incredible shot. A complete 360, and he hit it well. I mean, he didn't just push it back. You've got to see this and to believe this. This is not in the book when you're studying how to hit ground strokes. Here's Roger going behind him. Oh, man. I mean, that is usually you get a little...